that.
And that is what it's like touching a raccoon.